Give us a stick, Princess Kenny. You don't want to go down like this, Beth. Dude, what are you doing? Harry Bone, Sandy Vegeta, Butt Slug, Schlong, Dick Face, Dildo, Greasy Pube, Ball Sucker, Hawk, The Shannon. King Douchebag! The final battle! Your buddies stand with you! I will just stand over here.
Use your rainbow attack, Princess Kitty!
Oh, no, you don't.
Fight for a demon hide!
Red Rocket!
Inside the finest! For Arjuna! In sight of Friday! Fight for a demon hide!
Hit them with the zombie vomit!
In sight of Friday! For Arjuna!
Princess Kinney, call upon your beautiful Nazi unicorn! Shit, stupid fucking unicorn!
Hey, fellas.
Hey, don't stop fighting!
My sword hand's got a cramp. I need a minute.
For every soul.
Use your rainbow attack, Princess Kitty!
Eyes on the apple. There once was a maiden from Stoneberry Hollow. She didn't talk much, but boy did she swallow. I had a nice lance that she set up her. The maiden from Stoneberry, who is also your mom. Wow, what a terrific audience. Wow, what a terrific target.
Fight for a demon, hey! For every soul!
Princess Kitty!
She looks more dead than she was before! Kill her again! Behold the relaxing power of music!
Hit them with the zombie vomit!
Hang in there, King Douchebag! Don't forget to tip your serving wench.
For every soul!
Okay, I kicked the baby!
Don't kick the goddamn baby!
Yay! I think all the dying is making her tired! Keep killing her!
Use your rainbow attack, Princess Kitty!
Ready? Aim! Fire!
Yes, drink your goo, Princess Kinney. You'll be invincible!
Oh, no, you don't!
Lucky shot, but no matter. Princess Kinney still has lots of tricks up her puppy sleeves.
How's everybody doing tonight? Good? Ow, I hurt my leg. You better go on without me.
bald Vergebenheit.
Show them, Princess Kinyu.
For every soul. Ein stolzer Freund!
Time to warm up the crib.
Weitere Gegebenheit! For every soul.
Use your rainbow attack, Princess Guinea!
Weitere Gegebenheit! Jetzt heißt es Deutschland!
She doesn't stay dead! We can't beat her!
Till we're fucked! There's no way!
There is one way! We're gonna have to break the gentleman's code!
What? Carmen, you can't possibly mean...
What other choice do we have, Cal? King Douchebag, you remember long ago, I made you swear an oath to never fart on anyone's boss. I am now asking you to break that oath. He's right, it's our only chance. Fart on Princess Kenny's boss, King Douchebag! Do it! Now, King Douchebag, fart on Princess Kenny's boss!
What about the gentleman's oath?
What? We're back to normal. We're cured.
You're all better now, Daddy.
That's right, son. The Dragonborn must have farted on a princess's balls.